I want to know why you said that and why you feel this. Why is there so much anger and apathy towards the public at large? People still remember Manoj very, very dearly.
How many people do they, I mean, remember Manoj Pandey, sir? I mean, at times, let's say, what happened today, I mean, in July, on July 3rd, he died, actually. So we were celebrating a sort of, we were planning to light diyas that day. Diyas, I mean, as a mark of light, which might spread a positive energy, I mean, everywhere. So, I mean, nothing, wherever we went, I mean, hardly people knew that it was the anniversary of Manoj Pandey who got a Paramveer Chakra in Kargil. But still, the day when we celebrated that, people were crying. What happened? We read some pages from his diary, his last letter, which was written to Pawan, sir. I mean, who was sitting behind. And people were crying that day. I mean, you can talk to him. He himself was feeling so bad about it.
Do you want to read a verse from that last letter that he wrote to you?
I have seen the worst what Operation Vijay could account for, and for the maximum casualties in the shortest time. I have brushed shoulders with death 4 times, but might be because of good work, I am still alive. Every day we are receiving letters from all over the country, and the same sentence, just do it. It's really good to see that at the time of need and crisis, our country gets united. I really don't know what would happen next moment, but till now, I can assure you and all countrymen that certainly we will push back the intruders. Whatever the cost we have to pay, maybe our lives.
Beautiful words. Thanks very much for sharing.